I'm sick too. I can feel the sleeper in my head.
Then fight it! I have to destroy the room!
Corvus, I'm sorry. Ethan.
Oh no!
I can't let you do that.
Whatever had turned Ethan's family against him, the grandfather was trying to resist. Age helps against those things that feed on hate. Not because of wisdom or experience, because the old are tired. Their hate is less useful.
Thank you. Why are you standing there? You spying?
No.
No, huh? What the hell's wrong with you exactly?
Nothing.
You need to stop leaving your stupid stories around. They're freaking everyone out.
You need to talk to your son. He was poking around in the old Vandegrift house again. Said he found some secret room.
Yeah, really? Okay, I will go talk to him. Pop, they're getting worse. They keep talking about this thing, this sleeper.
I know. What I don't know is if it's real or not. Travis, leave the boy alone. I see how you've been looking at him.
You don't even know, do you? You have no idea what's going on. You have to help us. It's the only way. It wants Ethan.
You're crazy. You've all gone crazy.
Thank you.
stepped through too many portals, been present in too many worlds simultaneously. Bits and pieces of me stay on the other side, waiting. Whenever I return, bring parts of those worlds back. They know what ghosts are. They're sad, evicted things. Memories without homes.
trouble, Ren. Why wouldn't he? Why would he be here? That was probably a raccoon.
No. No, I don't think it was.
Dale, what are you doing?